Alright guys, so here's another game. I'm going against Alawi. That's kind of sucked, but we'll see what we're doing. Should I land? I think they spawn at 1 minute.
It's nearly time.
I think I can make it. Yeah, I'll make it. I'll proxy. But anyways, I'm gonna do a split push build this game again.
Minions have spawned.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a split pusher build. Fuck it. That's fine. I could have done 4 more, but you know. Maybe I'll get this. No, I'll get the zero. Let's do that. I kind of don't wanna lane against Alawi, so. Oh, what the fuck? I thought Lee was here. Thank you. Okay. It's fine. I should probably back. I'm gonna die if I don't back here. So. Nope, it's just gone. I'm gonna get this. Damn it, I have no fucking mana. I could all end him here. Damn it. No, fuck. I missed the cannon wave. Come on, he's so close to dying, fuck. Hurry, boys. I think we're okay. 57, 62. Oh, he's here. Good shit, Toby. Oh wow, GG. Ace? Question mark? Let's put the sword. Let's sword this bitch. I kinda didn't want to lane, but okay. We got the first turret at least, Talia. I think he doesn't have her. Yeah, that's back. 1350. I think we'll be okay. Yeah, she doesn't have her. Her teleport, and I'm about to be. I need 1350. There she is. I'm just gonna back. I need 1350, but I do have ghosts. I'm gonna kill this and then go. Got it. How's CS? CSO, we're way ahead in CS. We got first turret. I think we're doing okay. I could all end him here, to be honest. As you do.
An enemy has been slain.
I need 600, we're alright. Good job, Lee. So I think we'll be okay.
Thank you.
Dale. I'm gonna need, yeah, let's get this one. What they go for the first tier? No, I should have chased him. I don't know why he didn't. Enemy triple kill. And then I'll probably go back top after I push mid. Fucking love this team. Damn, good job, boys. I'm gonna keep pushing top. Now I'm gonna go back.
Destroyed.
should I buy next? Righteous Glory? Question mark. Nice. I'm just gonna keep pushing this. Come on, Baron's not like this. Good job to you, but yeah, there you go guys, I really like the split push build. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that and you guys learned something. Yeah, split pushing is really helpful because what's the word, it keeps it puts pressure on the enemy, and yep, it's actually pretty hard for them to keep up with you with the split push. So yeah, I really like it so far. Anyways guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you guys later.